you did.
Yeah, I didn't say it earlier.
Yeah, you didn't.
Okay, I'm confused. What?
I'm agreeing with you. You just barely said tantrum, and that's what got me kind of upset.
Yeah, but you're already crying before this.
No, I haven't cried at all.
Hey, your eyes speak different, little raccoon.
That's because...
Are we getting back on or not?
I'm just a little bit upset because every time I try to have a serious talk with you about something, you just call me a name or completely avoid it. And you don't seem to understand that serious talks are...
We even agreed earlier. I grew up fast and couldn't have childhood, and now I'm basically doing the childhood.
Can I finish what I was saying?
Yes, ma'am.
Being able to talk seriously about what's bothering you is one of the most important things about having a healthy relationship.
Yeah.
But if you try to talk serious with the person that you love and they just kind of brush it off and don't listen, then...
Well, I don't remember.
How does that make you feel?
Well, I don't remember any of this.
And they just tell you that you're throwing a tantrum. Instead of trying to be mature, I could throw an actual tantrum, but instead I'm trying to be mature and talk it out with you.
Are we gonna get on? I'm listening.
But every time I try to get out with you, it seems like you just tell me that I'm being too emotional or something. Well, yeah, it is talking about emotions, but just because you're talking about emotions doesn't mean you're being emotional. It's important to be able to express your emotions in a relationship because it's a relationship.
Okay, are we going to play or not? I've asked like 5 times now. And you're avoiding the question.
I'm not avoiding the question, I'm answering the question right now, and that is yes. I was just finishing.
You're not even getting on!
I was just finishing what I was saying because you kept interrupting me, and I wanted to finish the very important thing that I tried to say a lot of times to you before, and you always just say, stop being so emotional, or stop throwing a tantrum. And so I just wanted to get it out.
Now can I say something?
Not if it's offensive.
I don't know if it is or not. I feel like you should know what I'm going to say.
What? Stop being so emotional?
No, not that. You're close though. That's why I'm laughing. Do you know what I'm going to say?
What?
Stop spreading attention.
That was my second guess. It's not the tantrum. Oh, you have no idea. I could be so much worse.
Get on!
See, this is why I like playing with BJ, because when we play with BJ around...
Then you two bully me, and...
It's just so much more chill.
Yeah, for you two, I get bullied.
You become chill too, though.
I get bullied. That's why I'm telling Jim on you guys. If he ever comes back home. Are you gonna join?
You gonna join?
You gonna join?
Behind you. Behind you, behind you, behind you. Behind
See, these
behind
are the comms. These are the comms I require from you. You don't use this much, do you?
What? This?
Well, when you're shooting, I notice that you're always shooting forward, but you're never moving around. Like, you use this, but you don't move around.
That's because when I use this, it's like really, really sensitive.
But oh, you can change that.
I don't know how.
It's in settings. Go to your settings.
And so I like how...
Go to your settings.
Really hard time.
Are you in the settings?
How do I get the settings?
plus, and then go down to the gear in the lines, and then settings. Are you in settings?
Yeah.
Go over to
the controller one. There's the one that's the controller. Sensitivity.
Does it look like this? Oh, wait, no. That ain't it.
It's the controller one.
Oh, it's this one. I think. Yeah, whatever the sensitivity one is. Where is mine at?
Wait.
Oh, here it is. I found mine.
Yeah, that's what I just... Okay,
I was getting confused because this one's the controller one. And I didn't even notice this one's the controller. Yeah, it's the look sensitivity and the aim sensitivity. Well, the aim one is only when you aim. Like, notice how mine is normal for a look, and then the aim is 7.
Is 7 like more sensitive?
Yeah.
So I want it less sensitive.
I'll move it down. I use 4 and 7, so I don't know what.
It's at a fine look sensitivity.
What? What about a duck?
I said it's at a fine look sensitivity. It's fine. The aim sensitivity is what's bothering me. I'll probably try 2, which is slow.
Yeah. Are you ready to go? And make sure to apply the settings.
Yeah, that's right.
Like, quit bitching. That's another of my phrases.
What?
I said quit bitch.
All I said was what?
Stop throwing a tantrum.
Stop throwing thank yous.
What?
Stop throwing thank yous. You can always do this, so you can hear me better. I do that when I
want to
hear
you. I can't, because then I can't hear. I gotta have things loud.
What?
Now you're just
looking for me. Ow. It's
dark. No, I'm not. Look, I have no nails.
That's a lie.
See? See? See?
A boo! You're back! Sure, we're gonna watch Little Prince on the Bird tonight.
I'm pretty sure it'll be on.
Yeah.
It's Saturday, so it might be movies all day.
Dude,
stick
a leg. Are we gonna hug?
Oh,
dang it.
I don't want no hug from you. You got that one emo that I want.
What, the hug one?
No, the dude. Yeah, that one.
Hey, where are we going?
I already pinged it.
Did you thank the bus driver?
No.
Wow.
Fuck him. Yeah, I did. That's the first thing I do. I should download Apex on the Switch.
The Switch.
So are you gonna keep being a total bitch or what?
See, that's another thing you say that's bitch.
I can't help it, I'm Mexican. That's how we build character. We call each other fat all of our lives. I can't just change that. Wow. Tu madre. Got one?
Oh, that's much better. Now I'll actually be able to kill people.
Oh, well, I guess I'll start snicking off everything even more.
Just kill people with things other than the drug. Gonna play with DJ and be like, what happened?
I like how you said that you'll be able to shoot, and then I'm over here being solo.
Well, that's because I'm looting. Loot is number one priority.
It's just loot.
It's not just loot. It's never just loot.
I finished the daily stuff.
Good job.
Since you didn't want to help me because you're being over there lazy.
You didn't ask for my help.
Lazy.
Where was the
comms? Last game I tried to give comms, and you're like, I don't want your BS. You're like, yeah, Shane.
Oh, here's an airstrike. I could do that mission.
I need help.
Where are you at?
In this building.
Oh, I keep it.
Did you get him?
I got one of them, but you did the other one?
Yep. What time you do somewhere around here?
Excuse me?
Huh?
I said, excuse me?
Oh, I'm sorry, did I say that out loud? I said, it's about time you do something.
Yeah, I heard it. Just you watch out, because I can actually aim now.
Yeah, well, I got 5 kills, so good. Now I could be toxic towards you. This whole time
I've been now.
This whole time I've been nice.
Well, you've always been toxic.
What you mean?
And I married you anyways.
By the reboot. By the reboot.
Yeah.
By the reboot. You're gonna be toxic as fuck. I don't wanna play with you anymore. Now that you know how to kill. Gotta find me a new person. Cause you don't love me. Why do you hate me so much? Why do you hate me? Answer the question.
I don't hate you.
You're a liar.
I'm not a liar.
You literally stole a kill from me.
Now that I've named, I can finally steal kills.
This ain't good. I must alert the media. I'ma have to be extra cautious. Get out of my loot area. Ooh, do you not want that?
No, I want it. I was just dropping it so I can eat the
what? Coconut. Did we finish that other quest?
What other quest?
Okay, we do.
I need to do the airstrike quest.
Yeah, I know, we gotta go find a tank. Vamanos. Oh, there's someone.
Yeah, shoot.
Stop.
Now you know what it's like to play with you.
There's other people. Stop trying to steal my loot.
My loot.
Alright, dude, you gotta die before it. Yes.
Hurry up and die before death comes.
I didn't know it. You. How you got 3 kills? The fuck? Get away from me. Get away from me.
I'm actually a good player when the settings are right. You know, we can actually, like, kill people now.
Go back to being trash, please.
Go back to being trash.
Now I'm really gonna have to pull a gym.
Just leave me. No! Don't leave me!
There's a purple chicken right there. What is it? Is that a gun? It's just an auto. Do you want it? I know how much you like auto shotgun.
No, drum
shotguns
are taken.
Where are we getting shot at from?
Behind, I think. Yeah. Yeah.
What purple thing is that? Ooh, it's a heavy snipper. Why are you stealing my loot? See you later.
Aww. I should be allowed to have some loot because I allowed you to have that kill.
What? Wow.
I did.
Talking mighty now, huh? Bunch of houses in my way. Where are we going? Oh, I thought that was tires. Did you steal the other kill?
Yes. See, I told you that.
Get in the truck and don't leave the truck. Don't leave the truck. I'm leaving.
Look at all this gold loot.
Are you coming or no?
Yeah, I'm just picking up the gold loot.
Well, hurry up so we can go find it.
There's a Magnus right here.
I already got one. I was gonna drive slow, so you had to keep running. Is that toxic?
Yeah.
Good. Alright, we gotta find a tank. Oh, get out. You just try to think of that one for me?
That one? No, I was in a bush.
You know we're not in circle, right?
Well, someone over here. Is there? Oh no, not the fishy.
Damn, cold blooded killer now, aren't you? Where are you going?
I don't know, I was trying to find you.
We have 17 kills together.
Yeah?
There's someone right here. Was someone here?
Oh no, there's still someone over there leaving.
Thanks for pointing that out.
Eliminated.
We had 20 kills together.
Oh, here's another one.
No, mine.
30 kill game?
Don't you dare steal that from me. Why he had trash weapons, the fuck? I think there's loot back there you can go get.
Nice try.
I thought you were going to. Yeah, we can go look and see if the tank's over here.
Oh, they were shooting.
They're all the way at the end. Where are you going?
I thought they were shooting this way. Oh yeah, they're shooting this way.
Dang it!
Ooh, I am taking this drone.
Above us. Above us.
Yeah, I see him. I'm shooting him.
Below as well.
Oh, dang. That was so close. How many kills did you get?
I had 16. You had 6. 6. That's a...